Hi, my people. You already know I'm Letta. And if this is your first time, subscribe so you can get to know me. here at the dentist. My grandson had an appointment today. His mom couldn't take him. So I have the privilege to take him to the dentist, which he doesn't like, but he really likes going to the dentist anyway. But anyway, we're here. Dentist.
Say what now?
Let's just wait here until he is
He
is done. Let's get up out of here. We're gonna go home and eat now.
Oh, mm-hmm.
trying to go to sleep. Yeah, because you went to bed late.
And then on our way back home.
Yeah, but you see the... Oh, thank you so much. Well, you left your phone.
I saw, I was like, I'm not forgetting something. I was like, as soon as I said I left it, and then she came out.
That was good, because I wasn't going to come back. Your phone would have just been lost.
They would have been using it.
No, I would have came and got it, though. All right, let's go home, baby.
Cause I was just remember, I forgot to use my phone in the car, and then I was like,
"Yeah." You gotta be careful with your phone, man. Your mama done bought too many phones for you.
Three.
Ooh. Well, that's what I'm saying. Too many.
One just glitched out or just broke.
Oh, it did.
Yeah, like. When I was watching YouTube, it was like pausing thing, unpausing thing, unpausing it. Next day, it had cracks all over it.
Really?
All that.
Okay,
it was not working. It was glitching everything. And she had to, it was not my fault. It was the phone.
All right. And you eat 11, that's right.
I forgot. My mama's birthday coming up. To go get her.
Nothing. I don't know, honey.
Nothing.
subscribe, like, comment, and don't forget to click that bell. As always, be kind to yourself and to everyone else in the universe.